Well, you lucky people. It's time for a random tag presented by the Broken Moose. That's Moose, or just plain old Dave. Now, one of the tags he got was from a friend of his, and the other one is a random tag. So I'm going to do both tags at once, and it's all together. Well, the first tag is 10 questions. The second tag is 25 questions. So 35 questions altogether, which I shall answer. Okay, question number one. What? I don't say what, but anyway, your usual breakfast. Nothing. Believe it or not, I don't really. Sometimes I eat breakfast, sometimes I do not, but 9 out of 10 is I don't eat breakfast. Your usual lunch, a sandwich. Your usual dinner. Oh, it could be anything, really. More or less anything. In other words, like, I actually eat when I want to eat. In other words, I don't really have a specific time to eat. So, if I get hungry at 9 o'clock in the evening and I start to eat, that's my dinner, because I could cook up myself some spaghetti or whatever. So, how much water do you drink per day? Average. Like I'm doing right now, drinking water. What would you like most as a snack? What would you like most as a snack? Potato chips. Your favorite snack? Potato chips. Favorite drink? Oh, that could be anything, really. Could be coffee, could be tea, could be Pepsi, Coca-Cola. So I have different. I don't really have any favorites. Favorite chips? Favorite chips? Favorite chips? I really don't know. Honestly, you really don't know. What favorite chips? Oh well. Something new you wanted to try once. Nothing really. And the hottest hot sauce you ever had. The hottest hot sauce I ever had. Nothing. I really never had a real hot sauce. And I like hot stuff. I don't know. Anyway, that was questions. Those were the questions for the food tag. Now we go to tag number two. Do you know your current love? Yes, myself. I love myself. Type of car? A Volkswagen Beetle. The older ones, that is. What kind of job? What kind of job? Doesn't really matter to me. As long as you get paid for it. Where did you live? Well, I was born in New Glasgow, Nova Scotia, but for 40 some odd years, I've been in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Were you popular? I don't think so, and I couldn't care less if I was or not. Were you in a choir or band? No. Ever get suspended? No. If you could, would you go back? Maybe. Still talk to the person that you went to the prom with. Never went to the prom. Do you skip school a couple times? Go to all the football games. I wasn't a sports person, so no, I did not go to any football games. Favorite subject? Favorite subject? For me, it was history and science. Do you still have your yearbook? Let's try that one again. Do you still have your yearbook? No, I do not. Do you follow your career path? No, I did not. Do you still have your school ring? I never got one. Who was your favorite teacher? Can't remember the name. What was your favorite style? Casual. Favorite shoes? Work shoes, believe it or not, with the steel toes in them. I feel a lot comfortable with those instead of wearing running shoes or ordinary loafers or anything like that. Favorite food? Anything that's served in front of me. Favorite band? Don't have one. High school hair? High school hair? I don't understand the question. Unless you're talking about what kind of haircut or what kind of fashion your hair, I always have my hair short. What cologne? Can't wear cologne. I'm allergic to it. I'm allergic to anything with high scent of scents in them, like perfume, cologne. How old were you when you graduated? Believe it or not, I did not graduate. I quit school when I was 17. Because back then I figured, I can quit school, I can get a job, and blah, blah, blah. But my advice to everybody, don't do it. Stay in school. Who do you think will play along and fill this out? I have no idea. What high school do you attend? The name of the school. Well, the last school I attended before I quit school was called West Toronto. So that was my last school. But now that school has been changed. It's now known as a Catholic high school. So, whatever. Anyway, those are my answers to your 35 questions. Until we see each other again, real soon. Take care for now.